for a tighter, leaner, and stronger body.
Now it's time to get kicked in the butt, lose some fat, and be stronger in this CrossFitness workout class. I'm your personal trainer, Kenneth. Now hit that like and subscribe button right now, and you can donate if you want any more Warfight workouts and tag me in your story on Instagram. Now it's Cross Blast 2. It's a day number 1 out of 3. It's a run it, work it, CrossFit what? It's all level 2 for intermediate. First up, we got the warm up. We got to use a kettlebell, starting with the round the hip. So, let's go. Keep your arms stretched. Woo! Go, 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 go. And the other way around. Go. Show it from the side. Keep your back straight up and down. Keep your arms stretched. And don't let it fall down. Let's move the other way around. Go, go, go! Woo! Next up, we're gonna use the battle ropes. The other way around. Yep. Go, 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 go. Yep, put the kettlebell down. Get your rope. Let's do the vertical weight. 4, 3, 2, 1, go. And big waves together, double dual, 4, 3, 2, 1, and small again. Big waves up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Small vertical waves again. Straighten your back, big waves. Down, down, small waves again, just a little more, counting, 4, 3, 2, 1, put it down, yep, next up we got the jump back, so feet out to the side, down, jump back, jump forward, up. And down, back, forward, up. Let's go down, back, forward, up. Come on, guys. Down, back, forward, up. 4, 3, 2, 1, down. Back, forward, up. 4, 3, 2, 1, down. Back, forward, up. Shoulders back when you get up. One more, down, back, forward, up. Last one, let's go down, back, forward, up. Woo! Next up, we want to go to the treadmill. If you don't have a treadmill, you gotta run on the spot. Yep. Come on. Straighten your back. Go, go. Come on. Three, two, one, get down. Okay, next up, we want to do the dumbbell clean. Grab a couple of dumbbells. Ready, set, 4, 3, 2, 1, down, up, and down, up, and down, up. Up. Come on down.
Up. Straight up and down.
Come on. All the way up to the shoulder. Up. Almost done. Yep. Okay, guys, warm up now complete. Next up, we got the workout. It's 30 minutes. What? Okay, guys, the main exercise for today is running. 2 minute treadmill running, then 1 minute of a strength exercise. And then 2 minutes of running, 1 minute of a strength exercise, 2 minutes of running, always back to the 2 minutes of the running. We got 20 seconds to go from the exercise to the running, 20 seconds to get ready again, okay? So we're gonna do that for about 30 minutes. And then we got a 4 minute cool down. But first up, we wanna start out 2 minutes of running, and then we're gonna do the kettlebell swing. Down, up, down, up. 1 minute kettlebell swing. Yep, that's the first one. So get on the treadmill in 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. And remember to straighten your back. Push your hip forward when you do the running. Ninety seconds to go. Back. Go, go, go. Less than 30 seconds. Eight. Let's get down. Next up, kettlebell swing. So, let's start out. Four on one hand, four on the other hand, four on both hands. Let's go up. 3, up and switch hand in the air. 1, 2, 3, and two hands on. 1, 2, 3, one hand, woo, down, come on. 1, 2, 3, switch hand in the air, 30 seconds. Two hands on. 1, 2, 3. One hand. 1, 2, 3. Switch hands. Woo! Come on. Yep, put it down. Woo! Next up, running. And after the running, we're gonna do cleans with the ball. Take it up to the chest and down again. Okay, let's do the running. Go, go. Straighten your back. Lift your chest up. Than 1 minute. Thirty seconds. Yep, go, go, go. Straighten your back, lift your chest up. 15 seconds. Yep, come down. Woo! Next up, we've got the medicine ball, or wall ball, cleans, feet out to the side, yep, go down, pick it up to the chest, down to the floor, up to the chest, down to the floor, up, chest, down, floor, up, and down. Fast up and down, up and down, up. Up. 20 seconds. One more. Yep. Woo! Get some water. So, now we got the 2 minutes of running. And after the running, we want to come down and do the burpees. Sorry, guys. Let's go. Lift your chest. Go. Come on. 35 seconds. One, get down. Woo! Okay. Next up, we got the burpees. And we don't want to do it crazy fast. Four, three, two, one, down. Jump back all the way down to the floor, forward and up. Yep, down, jump back, and up, jump, woo, let's go, down, and back, up, and jump, four, three, two, one, down, and back, forward, up, jump and clap, four, three, two, one, down. Woo! Okay, let's do the last one. Down, back, up, jump, yeah! And you know I'm watching, so no excuses, guys. So, after the 2 minutes of running, we're gonna do the lunges with some dumbbells in the hands. But let's do the running. Let's go. To the beat. Down, down, down. Lift your chest. Lift your chest. One minute. Woo! Go, go, go. Forty-5 seconds. Seconds. Woo. We just love it. Lift your chest. Twelve. Yep, come down. Woo! Next up, we got the lunges with the dumbbells. You gotta lift them up to your shoulder, and we wanna do the back lunges. So, walk back, down, up, forward, back, all the way down, up, forward, back, down. Down, up. Come on, straighten your back. Keep your chest over your hip. Woo! 20 seconds. One more on each side. And the last one. Yep, put down your dumbbells. Get some water. So we got 2 minutes of running. And after that, we got toes to bar or toes to hands. Yep, let's come over. Let's run. Lift your chest. Push your hip forward. Straighten your back. Come on, 1 minute, 15 seconds. We love it. Woo! Come on, 15. Four, three, two, one, get down. Woo! So next up, toes to bar. Let's get the pulse a little down before starting out. Two, one, let's go. Three, two, one. Four, three, two, one, and up. Woo! Four, three, two, one. Four, three, two, one. Just one more, guys. Four, three, two, one. Yep. Oh my God. Okay, guys. Next up, 2 minute running. And then we got the dumbbell snatch. So we want to come from down here all the way up. Yep. 2 minutes of running. Let's go. 1 minute, 15 seconds. Lift your chest up. Keep going, guys. Seconds. Keep going. Ten. Four, three, two, one. Ten seconds. Then we want to do the snatch. Switching hand every time we go up and down. Feet out. Put it down between the legs, go, up, down, switch hands, up, down, let it go straight up, up, down, up, down, up, down, come on, all the way up and stretch your arm out. One more. And recover a little bit. We got 2 minutes running and then we got to do the battle rope waves. When we come down, we only have two more strength or CrossFit exercises down here. And let's go up and do the running. Go, go. Lift your chest. Seconds. Lift your chest, straighten your back. Go, 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 go. Twelve. And come down. Woo! Time for the battle rope. Yep. And guys, remember I'm watching you. No excuses, just results. Let's go. Come on. Duel, come on. You want to do it as a duel wave. And again, normal waves. Come on. Duel. Up. Up. Gotta slam it down. One big wave. A wave. Come on. 15 seconds. And vertical waves like we started out. Come on. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Yep. Okay, guys. Now only 2 minutes of running. And then we want to come down, do the push-up. And no more running. Just one round of running to do. Yep. Let's go now, now. Come on. Lift your chest. Go, 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 go. Woo. Lift that chest. Smile. One minute. Come on. Seconds. Woo. Yep, come down. No more running. Next up, we got the push-up. So, we want to come down on the floor and do the push-up. And let's go. Down and up. Down and up. Down. And up, down, and up, down, and up. Come on. Come on. Two more. One more. Yep. Okay, guys, we got one more exercise. We got to do the kettlebell round the hip. Come on. Round, round. Stretch your arms out. Tighten your core. Go. 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 Come on. Go. Go. Let's go the other way around. Almost done. Next up, we got the cool down. Tighten your core. Try not to have any movement in your upper body. You're almost done, guys. Come on. Woo! Go. Go. Yep. Put it down. Okay, guys. And now it's time for cool down. Yeah. Okay. Let's start out with the quad stretch. Legs together. Push your hip forward. Okay, switch leg. Stretch your quad. Legs together, hip forward. Ten seconds. Yep. Okay. Now we want to stretch the hamstrings. So feet out to the side and bend over. Come down here. Feel the stretching on the back side of your legs. Shoulders back. We got 10 more seconds. Four, three, two, one. Okay, guys, let's sit down on our knees and lean back like this. Hands behind your back. Hold it right here. And let's come up a little. On one knee, the leg out to the side, hands on your shoulder, and bend over to the side. Fifteen seconds to go. Five. Yep, let's switch side. Out, stretch your leg out and bend over to the side. Ah. Fifteen. Okay, guys, let's come up and let's grab onto something and pull yourself backwards. Feel the stretching in your lats and hold it right here. Yep, come on. 10 seconds. 5. Yep, come up. And let's do the shoulder stretch. Stretch your arm, pull it to your chest, open your hand, rotate it so your palm is facing the ceiling. 5. Almost done, guys. And remember, I have been watching you. Yep. No excuses. Take your arm down. Shake your arm, shake your legs. And your workout is now complete. And thank you for watching. And that's how you got kicked in the butt and you lose some fat and you get stronger as well. Now hit that like and subscribe button right now and you can donate if you want any more of my workouts and tag me in your story on Instagram. Let me see how it looks where you do your workouts. Okay, guys, see you next time. Bye.